Hello, welcome to my channel, where today we are taking a look at some of best Cold War RTS games out there. These games are set in a time of global conflict, espionage, and proxy wars, and offer a unique and fascinating setting for strategy games. From the real-world location and technologies used in the era to the complex political landscapes, there's a lot to explore in these games. Whether you are a history buff, a strategy game enthusiast, or just looking for something different to play, this video is for you. So sit back, grab your favorite beverage, and let's dive into the world of Cold War RTS games. Codename Panzers Cold War, developed by InnoGlo, is a real-time strategy game set during the Cold War. The game offers an exciting campaign mode with a variety of missions that put players in the diverse seat of the Cold War's most potent military force. The game setting is primarily in Europe, where players get to control different armies such as the American, British, and Soviet Union forces. The gameplay involves managing resources and units to complete objectives in intense battles across Europe. Codename Panzers Cold War is an excellent real-time strategy game that offers players an immersive Cold War experience and must be on your list. ICBM, developed by K Project, is a Cold War era strategy game that puts players in control of their own nuclear arsenal. The game offers both a single-player campaign and multiplayer mode, allowing players to compete against each other in a race to be the first to launch a devastating nuclear attack. The gameplay involves managing resources, building a network of missile silos, and developing advanced technology to gain an edge over your opponent. One of the standout features of ICBM is its deep customization option. Players can customize their missile design, research new technology, and even customize the look of their missile silos. The game's graphics are impressive, with detailed maps and realistic missile designs that bring the Cold War era to life. The sound design in ICBM is excellent, with a tense soundtrack that perfectly captures the game atmosphere. Overall, ICBM is a game that is sure to satisfy any strategy game enthusiast and must on your list. Man of War Vietnam, developed by Baseway, takes place during the Vietnam War and features tactical gameplay with a focus on controlling individual soldiers. The game puts players in control of small squad of soldiers as they navigate the dangerous jungles of Vietnam. One of the standout features of Man of War Vietnam is its attention to detail. The game's developers have taken the time to ensure that the various weapons and vehicles are historically accurate, giving players an authentic Vietnam War experience. The game's graphics are impressive, with detailed environments and realistic unit designs that bring the Vietnam Wars to life. The sound design in Man of War Vietnam is excellent, with an atmospheric soundtrack that captures the tension and danger of the Vietnam War. Overall, Man of War Vietnam is a game that is sure to satisfy any fan of military strategy games, and you must play it. Armored Brigade, developed by Vitica Studios, is a real-time tactics game set in the Cold War era. The game offers a wide range of playable factions and units, including tanks, infantry, helicopters, and anti-aircraft vehicles, providing players with a deep and engaging military strategy experience. The gameplay involves commanding tanks and other vehicles in battle, with a focus on realism and strategy. Weapons and vehicles are historically accurate, giving players an authentic Cold War experience. The game also features a dynamic battlefield that changes over time, with units leaving tracks and craters in the terrain, adding an extra layer of depth to the gameplay. The graphics are detailed, with realistic terrain and weather effects, while the sound design accurately recreates the sounds of armored warfare. In conclusion, Armored Brigade is an excellent real-time strategy game for fans of military strategy and simulation. Ninth Company, Roads of Terror, developed by Lesta Studio, is a real-time strategy game set during the Soviet war in Afghanistan. Ninth Company recreates in detail the events that took place during the last broad-scale Soviet military operation, and over various weapons and vehicles that historically occurred, giving players an authentic Soviet-Afghan war experience. The gameplay involves managing troops and resources to complete missions in the harsh terrain of Afghanistan. The graphics are impressive, with detailed character models and realistic environments, while the sound design accurately recreates the sound of combat and captures the tension and danger of the Soviet-Afghan war. Ninth Company Roads of Terror is a great game for fans of military strategy games. War Game Red Dragon, developed by Eagle Systems, is a real-time strategy game set in Asia during the Cold War. The gameplay involves commanding modern military units in intense battles across varied terrain. The gameplay involves managing a large army and using it to capture and hold various objectives, such as cities or airfields. The game also features a wide range of playable factions, each with their own unique units and abilities. The game's graphics are impressive, with highly detailed units and environments that capture the look and feel of the Cold War era. The sound design in War Game Red Dragon is excellent, with a dynamic soundtrack that captures the intensity of the battle. Overall, War Game Red Dragon is a game that is sure to satisfy any fan of real-time strategy games. Command and Conquer Red Alert 2, developed by Westwood Studios, is a classic real-time strategy game that takes place in an alternate Cold War story, where the Soviet Union has invaded the United States. The gameplay involves managing a large army and using it to capture and hold various objectives, such as cities or military bases. The game also features a variety of different playable factions, each with their own unique units and abilities. One of the standout features of Command and Conquer Red Alert 2 is its campy and over-the-top storyline. The graphics are colorful and detailed, while the sound design is iconic and memorable, and still good for me. The sound design in Command and Conquer Red Alert 2 is excellent, with a dynamic soundtrack that captures the game light-hearted and over-the-top tone. In conclusion, Command and Conquer Red Alert 2 is a classic real-time strategy game that offers an entertaining and engaging alternate history experience. Warno is a highly immersive and addictive strategy game that's set in Cold War era. Developed by Eagle Systems, the game offers a 600 units and 6 factions to command. As players engage in epic battles across a range of different environments with many optional tactics and strategy. As this video release, the game still in early access. The gameplay is like Red Dragon and Steel Division combined, but Warno comes with highly detailed graphics and realistic pictures of Cold War that bring the game to life. But what really sets Warno apart is its unique blend of turn-based and RTS games. As players must lead NATO or Warsaw Pact in the Army General campaigns and command hundreds of units down to platoon level. Overall, Warno is a must-play game for anyone looking for an intense and engaging strategy game set in a Cold War era. World in Conflict, developed by Massive Entertainment, is a real-time strategy game that's set in an alternate history of Cold War version of the late 1980s. In this game, the Soviet Union has launched a surprise invasion of Western Europe and United States, plunging the world into a devastating global conflict. The gameplay in World in Conflict focuses on tactical combat and resource management. Players must carefully manage their troops and resources, including infantry, tanks, artillery, and air support. The game also features a unique system where players must capture and hold control points on the map in order to gain access to additional resources and reinforcement. One of the key features of War in Conflict is its use of tactical aid abilities. Players can call in airstrike, artillery barrage, and under powerful support abilities to turn the tide of battle. However, these abilities must be earned by gaining experience points through successful combat and capturing control points. The game's graphic and sound designs are also noteworthy, featuring stunning visuals and a dynamic soundtrack that tends to reflect the intensity of the battle. Overall, World in Conflict is a thrilling and intense real-time tactics game that offers a unique take on the Cold War era and a satisfying blend of tactical combat and resource management gameplay. Regiments is a highly immersive and engaging strategy game developed by Bird's Eye Games. It offers players the opportunity to build and command their own army. Set in Cold War era, the game offers a range of different units and tactics to master. As players lead their troops through intense battles across a range of different environments, the graphics are stunning, with highly detailed environments and realistic characters and missions that bring the game to life. But what really sets Regiment apart is its attention to detail and historical unit accuracy, making it an unforgettable experience for anyone interested in military history and strategy games. Overall, Regiment is a must-play game for anyone looking for an intense and immersive military strategy experience. And that concludes our look at the top Cold War RTS games. We hope you enjoyed this video and discovered some new games to add to your collection. Let us know in the comments which game you are most excited to try or if we miss any of your favorites. And if you want to see more videos like this, be sure to subscribe to my channel for future updates. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.